This is Angela Agenta, a registered agent who's always plugged in to the latest technologies for helping consumers. That's why she's using a new enrollment and client management portal offered by a CMS-approved private website to assist her marketplace clients. This is known as Enhanced Direct Enrollment, or EDE. EDE is the latest innovation to the marketplace's direct enrollment pathway and a new tool in Angela's repertoire for helping consumers. With EDE, CMS-approved web brokers, insurance companies, and technology providers can connect directly to the marketplace to offer a full enrollment and policy management experience on their own websites without redirecting to healthcare.gov. Angela and her clients love that this creates a user-friendly and seamless enrollment experience. And with EDE, Angela can also provide complete support to consumers year-round. That's a win-win. With EDE, agents and brokers can upload documents to the marketplace, access consumer notices, get 1095A tax documentation, and view the status of their clients' data matching and SEP verification issues, all on one site. For the first time, agents and brokers can also be copied on critical marketplace notices sent to their clients. Some EDE enrollment and client management portals may even allow consumers to make initial binder payments or offer dashboards for agents and brokers to view coverage information for their clients. The specific features of each EDE enrollment and client management portal, including consumer household scenarios supported, will vary by EDE partner website. Agents and brokers assisting consumers whose scenarios can't be supported through an EDE application will be directed back to the marketplace via classic direct enrollment or healthcare.gov to complete the application. For agents and brokers like Angela, who are using EDE private enrollment and client management portals for the first time, CMS offers resources to help get them started. CMS has a directory of insurance companies, web brokers, and technology providers interested in working with agents and brokers. This directory lists the specific services offered by each company, including EDE, and can be easily searched to help Angela find the perfect partner in states where she is licensed. For additional information, Angela also keeps a close eye on the FAQ website for agents and brokers. This is the fastest way for Angela to get answers to her EDE questions. Remember, an enrollment through an EDE provider counts as a marketplace enrollment. Angela still needs to complete marketplace registration and training to use EDE and should always be careful to include her NPN on the application to get credit for the enrollment. Protecting consumer information is just as important in EDE as on healthcare.gov. Agents and brokers must always have a consumer's consent before searching for their application on an EDE provider's site or assisting them with marketplace coverage, and must be licensed in the states where they are assisting consumers. Agents and brokers must also comply with EDE's privacy and security standards, including completing identity proofing and following requirements for accessing consumer information. With EDE at her disposal, Angela is ready to help even more clients this year and have one of her best open enrollments ever.